Metro has arrested an employee of the Excalibur Hotel in connection to the fire at a property earlier this month. Someone originally told police that they were sexually assaulted in a room there, but police say that was apparently a lie. And they believe this woman, Aviaon Lee, started the fire as a way of getting money from the situation, causing nearly $600,000 worth of damages. She's now facing felony arson and felony burglary charges, among other things.